Yemasee, South Carolina, February 25, 2022. It's 8 a.m. and 67 degrees at milepost A443 on CSX's old ACL line that runs through South Carolina's Lowcountry from Charleston to Savannah, Georgia. This right-of-way was originally laid down over 150 years ago. A crossing was present that continues to connect Yemasee with Augusta and Columbia to the north. The southbound branch to Seabrook, Beaufort, and Port Royal has been abandoned and removed. After the war, the line went into receivership and eventually became part of the plant system and later the ACL. Beginning in 1915, the United States Marine Corps would use the station at Yemasee to disembark recruits on the way to Parris Island for basic training. This service continued until 1965, when the Marines switched to air transport via Charleston. The old Marine barracks still stands along the track. The station has been restored and is an active Amtrak station, receiving two trains per day. Morning is a good time for rail fanning, with the northbound Palmetto scheduled to stop and several CSX freights heading north as well. The northbound freight will be holding for a northbound Amtrak and also for a southbound freight currently on track 2 at the Green Pond siding.
Track 1 got it cleared, 442 to 4. Head right, the 12th is working. Track 1. Anyone's got it.
half miles north of the Yemasee station is a defect detector. It will indicate that a train with 450 axles has just passed. Listen to the banter between the two engineers as they approach.